More breaking news out of Northwest Florida tonight. Guy Sago was riding a motorcycle on a dirt road in Walton County when he lost control of the bike and crashed. Sago was killed in a wreck. It happened around 6 o'clock this afternoon in the woods near County Highway 183. Sago was not wearing a helmet.